Hello, happy Sunday. Welcome back to TOTK. This channel is becoming exclusively Zelda. Until I get sick of it. I don't think that's gonna happen. So we'll see what's up today. I guess I'm in the northern regions. Since beating the game, I've just kinda started wandering around, so that's the plan. We're wandering. And, I'll see what I can find. I don't have any arrows. What the fuck? Okay. Well, I guess that's one mission. Why don't we get the hell out of here and go back to town?
A blood moon.
Zelda's not talking. What? Wait a second. What? Zelda always talks during that. Interesting. Okay, so where to go, what to do. Let's check out the weapon situation real quick. This Talus Hammer that I got is pretty freaking sweet. That thing is stronger than shit. Actually, all my weapons are pretty powerful. Ooh, I forgot I got the Fierce Deity Sword. That's a collector's edition. Cobble Crusher. Yeah, I got a lot of good shit, so. You know, I don't know what to do! Let's try a maze. I started this one here. This will take us to another armor set. Do that. Okay, the only problem here is I don't remember where, what, or how I was doing this. Okay, that's too high. Looks like I'm gonna have to come in from a different angle. And I also don't need that Flamebreaker armor on anymore, that's for sure. Woohoo! Is a maze on all three levels. Well, actually, just Hyrule and Sky is the maze portion, and then I believe when I go to the depths, I'll have to fight a Flux Construct 3, and that should do it. Tell me what to do, old stone. I don't speak the language. Wonderful. Alright, so basically, we gotta figure out what the fuck to do. Oh, the acorn path. I can probably shut these guys off, because they are seriously annoying. Keep Yanobo and Tito's. Tulin. Put on the old bloom resistance armor. Actually, that doesn't make a difference, does it? I'm already in Hyrule, so I'll cover the hearts regardless. Just lose the life. I wonder, is this a hint? Like, maybe I should, maybe I have a wind guster. Pass on that one. Okay, now I'm lost. Completely lost. Follow those nuts.
Thank you.
Yep, follow the nuts. I saw a nut over there. Maybe the nut was over here. There it is. They want me to go up? What the hell is that? Like I've been here, and I do feel like they want me to climb, so let's start climbing. A lot higher than it looked. Alright, now we're on top. See, he's hot. He needs his desert bow clothes. There we go. Ah, you're good. Okay, well, instead of wasting time trying to figure this out, I'm going to consult our good friend Google. South Lummi Labyrinth follows the same rules as its northern counterpart. The first maze is navigating around gloom to get to the shrine in the center. I already did that. The South Lummi Sky Labyrinth opens up after that and is where the second shrine is, after you head into the glider maze. Lastly, the depths. So, when I was at the shrine, why wasn't... Okay. Thank you.
I don't have to be here.
Okay.
We're going up there. Damn it! So I need a flying machine, and I need a sky tower, which this one seems to be the closest. So I've wasted 17 and a half minutes. Alright, so we blast off into the sky, and then there's going to be an island somewhere that will have some parts on it. Maybe it's that one. There's the maze. Correct? Yeah. Alright, so I'm not going to be able to make it there. I see no fairies. Could have killed those birds. Alright, we got a glider. Ready to go. So we're headed that way. Should have put a steering wheel on this motherfucker. It's great that I have a shit ton of batteries. Uh-oh. It's dying. It's gonna happen. Okay, so do I want to be on top of this thing, or what's going on? Probably looks like there's nothing up there, so I think. Oh, Moonwalker. Okay. There's the shrine. Have I done this one? When the hell did I do this? It's just a robber's blessing, so... Oh, well, thanks for the arrows. Okay. I am just wasting time today. I don't remember doing any of this. Okay, so on to the next step. Now he's cold. Alright, let's figure this out. This is the Sismosis. Okay. Alright, apparently there's going to be a very shitty path to get there. I see it. So there's four terminals. One's right there. One's right there. One's right there. And I'm assuming one's right there. Okay, well, let's see what happens. Higher. Lower? Okay. Oops. miss it? Totally missed it. Ah, there we go. Okay, so up, left, up, right, up. Left, up, right, up, in. That's it right there. The question is, how the fuck do you get in there? There it is. Done. One down. All right, now would it be in my best interest just to warp back to the entrance? Yes. Okay, we're going back.
Oh, shit. Next one.
There. This one's a little bit tougher than the last one. Stop trying to climb. Right around this corner. Hard left. I need to go up. Or not.
this way, this way. I should be right there now. There it is. Wow! Can't believe I did that. Alright, two to go. For the next one, it looks like it might be a good idea to go back to the start. Yep, definitely.
So this one's going to be straightforward, right a little bit. Right down, left, straight, straight.
Yeah, okay, we'll find it.
About here.
I think I see it. I don't see it. I definitely don't see it. I do kind of see it from that angle, though. Maybe I shouldn't have went back. Alright, I'm gonna go for this one next. Oh. Really? Wait a second. Thank you. There it is. Find the way in. There it is. Nice.
Okay, three down, one to go.
Can I just go all the way up? Please? No? Alright. I see it.
We're going back. Okay.
How do we get there? So basically, following this path on the outer edge into here, down, down, and then find it. Got it. Should go through this way, and then a left, and then right. Oh, treasure. Yep. See what we got. The fucking entrance. How do we get in there? Nice and easy.
That's all four. Now we have to go all the way to the top. Do the shrine. And then take the dive. So, no shrine. But, here we go. The big jump. There's a lot of stuff down here that I might want to check out. Okay, or not. Okay. Fair enough. Chasm. Where's my fall armor? This is terrifying every time it happens. Time to get out the Master Sword and let's see what lies beneath. There he is. Okay, well, first things first, we're gonna take this fucker out. Let me get out the squad. I don't have that many arrows. I think I can do this on my own. Bring it, bitch. Ouch. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? come on. Can't get to it! There. Done. Fuck yes. Alright, let me fuse. What do I got? Everything. Royal Claymore. Oh yeah. Let's see what we got. Only one more piece. Last step is, check this place out. Bows! Actually... That's Colgara over there. You know what? Fuck it. I don't care. Here's the next one. Looks like I'm gonna have to walk there. But I can take a pit stop at the Great Fairy Fountain. Proceed onwards. Alright, that's a great maze.
We'll see you guys another time. Thanks for watching, and take care.